Who loves the other more? Ready? 1, 2, 3.
It's more difficult to love me than to love her.
Honestly, I just point to myself. I thought he would point to himself.
So we have been the same church for a while, but we just never talked to each other until we went for a mission trip together. So at that time was the poly holidays. So all the poly students just went. We started talking and somehow we clicked.
Yeah, so it was through the mission trip that we actually got to know each other. But it didn't start off instantly, I guess. It was only after 2 years that we decided to get together. So in between the 2 years, it was like a lot of big here and there. But yeah, we got by and he stayed close and that's how we got together.
First thing that attracted me to her was, rather the first impression was that she was very pretty.
So when we went on a mission trip, then we were involved, heavily involved with the children's program. So I was like, hey, this guy, not bad he can really click along with the kids. And after looking at him, he's quite tall. He's quite sporty. He's quite handsome, all the superficial stuff. But it's still something that we all look out for. But ultimately, I guess what really attracted me was his involvement with children and how he was able to connect with them and play with them. Yeah, so that was the start of it.
I think one memorable incident that we both of us still laugh about was, so in BMT, we are all given a computer and we are allowed to use Facebook in the evening. So the easiest was to Facebook message, so we save our phone battery. So I was talking to her and I had to brush teeth. So I brought my computer to the toilet, put it on the sink, and then as I was brushing teeth, I was typing also. Until today, both of us still remember that because like it's that kind of lengths that we go to just to be able to communicate with each other. So I did it the day before her birthday.
It was during our exam period, he was supposed to be studying.
I decided to get a proposed instead.
But he still got an A!
So I did it at the hard court below her house.
I don't know whether is it romantic or is it a very silly idea. Because he lighted 99 candles on his own.
90.
Oh, 90. 90. See, I told you I'm not good with numbers and dates.
Essentially, I just used the candles to form, Will You Marry Me?
He called me and he said, will you please look downstairs?
Actually, what happened halfway through, I actually saw her close the window and I actually panicked because I thought she will see me. Because I already lit some candles, but she was just turning on the aircon.
Well, actually I don't really recall him saying, will you marry me on the phone?
It was on the phone, you were supposed to come down.
Yeah, it was not, can you please bring a bottle of water down?
It was really hot. I was dripping with sweat. She said yes, lor.
I will remember under the lamppost back on 6th Street, hearing you whisper through the phone, wait for me to come home.